Any level.
So he's saying be nice.
Yeah, be nice.
Be nice to him.
Yes. Well, I won in the
Richie. So we got him on the phone. No. Got the pole.
Oh, he's got the pole.
What we do for fun. This is my first one.
I can tell by your phone.
Oh. was gonna see if I can move it into a handstand. He tweaked his thigh. He stepped weird and his muscles tightened up.
Like I said, I was just happy that I got around you.
I got a shot past this. Yes.
Well, yeah, exactly. Because it was out.
It had been inside.
That's a very good point. It was a straight in.
Yeah, I think they just. Hey Wes, what's the score? Volunteer.
on Brian's foot.
Oh, did he?
We came together for a shot in the middle. And I think he stepped on Brian's foot and put his leg into a plant. But the way they're doing it, it might be more than that.
Brian, the backhand gets middle. That's how Brian plays, right?
Lean on me, when you're not strong, I will be there.
I don't know that. That's all I know.
The vultures are circling in this house.
Yeah, the possible subs.
No, the possible.
What is the O on the foot?
They want to go after the dead man.
Wrap me up! That's a nice looking chair, Will.
I know, right? I'm
gonna sit in the middle chair. Where you belong.
I know.
Are you liking that chair?
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Of course.
It's not that bad.
Awesome.
It's his own, right?
Oh yeah,
he's a big shot now. It's the Curtis Campbell.
Brian,
hold on. Didn't play like it today.
Did it play like it going Peterson?
In spurts.
You guys did okay.
We did exactly what we were supposed to do, which in theory is okay, but it's not great.
Well, yeah. Well, when what you're supposed to do is not beat.
It was gonna go over anyways. Whoa.
Yeah, no. It was over the net before you even
blew. You're gonna have to blow better than that, Kyle.
Oh. I said that with the camera.
Whoa.
Alright,
Steve.
It ain't mine.
Yours?
There's two of them. One in the back, too.
Yours? Wes, did he step on Brian? Is that what happened? The paddle did?
Ooh.
Yeah. Huh.
Plus a hit.
Plus a hit with the paddle?
Yeah.
Plus a hit and got hit. Jeez.
Oh, wrapped it up, man.
Wrap it up.
You know I said that's a nice chair, right? If Brian and his brother win this game, you can sit there for the rest of the match.
We got 2 minutes left.
Yeah.
What's yours?
Kyle, you never, your drops never feel good.
I run here with 2-1.
Brian,
I'm not cutting them.
I think it helps my knees a little bit, but.
Oh, I mean, like.
So, wait. So, Brian, what happened?
He landed. Because you don't know how to push the crank, so we landed something.
But you guys collided, obviously.
No.
This was from the other game, I think, when I dove. And, I was laying on the ground trying to hit a shot. And I don't think I missed it by much. Callum made me dive,
okay,
and then he hit it back.
Bronze presentation goes to Tail Klein and Rob Schaefer.
Okay, line judges, here we go.
Tail's getting bored, just another medal. And gold goes to Marcus Swig and Gil Riverberg. Stay put for a couple of minutes for photos. Congratulations. Great job, long day.
That's the goal every night.
Thank you.
Sure, hope it is. Wes uses some pretty good ones.
It's going to be hard to do when 4-9.
I mean, I had it figured out a couple weeks ago, but I've been playing it for a couple weeks with a light work. Well, if there's another injury.
No. You only get one.
Is it one medical match?
Or one game?
It's one every 5 points, right?
For every injury, so if his left leg starts cramping,
right.
Oh, no.
Maybe.
Then his arm's gonna start cramping. Oh no.
Everybody,
so 2 points, it's a 15-minute break.
Weird collide paddles in the middle. Oh, my finger. 10-minute injury time.
Thank you.
If I just start hitting shots, you know they were effective at first.
So you have the netting much like
that. That makes me not want to wear a hat.
I turn them on here.
But I do like when you do that. I like down.
Thank you.
shot, guys.
3-5-1. Five one.
Kyle.
Thank you.